I'll get a little thicker. Just a little bit. I haven't trained this early since high school. Today will determine if I like it or not, or if I keep doing it. You like it, right?
Mm-hmm.
This early?
Yeah. I've been up since 5. I thought we were leaving at 6.
I kind of wanted to, but I woke up.
I mean, I was like, oh, I guess I'll just hang out. For a time, because I can get chest and shoulders and cardio done in an hour and a half, if that long.
Change for you guys out there watching the sport, competing in the sport, that want to see bodybuilding get bigger, grow bigger, have more audience, more prize money, bigger following. See contest photos, you're going to see interviews and little pop-up interviews like, oh, what's your favorite meal?
I normally don't watch
you. What do you like to do on your off day? Like, what is that doing for the sport of bodybuilding? You're not getting to know anybody. You're not learning about them. You ever watch UFC? Anybody UFC fans out there watching this? You ever watch what they do up to a big fight?
Alright guys, so here we are at Giant Fitness. It is 7:30 in the morning. Probably my earliest workout I've done in, I don't know how long, since, like I said earlier in the video, like high school. Reason being, we have a block party at the Natural Body in New York later today. Starts at 12 to 6, so I know I probably will not want to work out afterwards. So she'd been all the way up in New York and probably not get home super late. Just doesn't sound logic to me. So I got up a little early. We're gonna get it in before the block party. So that way afterwards, if we get something to eat or just go straight home, I'm good, I'm golden. But today we got some chest and shoulders, little cardio, little abs. And then, yeah, that's it. Time to get started. So, with this first exercise, I'm doing more of a neutral grip to really work in here. I do find that's also a little bit of a weaker area in my chest beside the uppers, really deep in here. So when I hit that most muscular, I went all right in here just to pop. So second exercise we'll do for chest, incline Smith. Again, 2 to 3 working sets, 10 to 12 reps. I'm doing knee second just because I did it on first on a Tuesday. So yeah, we're gonna do them second now. All right, so now we're gonna switch the shoulders for 2 exercises. We're gonna start with a dumbbell side lateral raise. Just to loosen up the shoulders a little bit. Thank you. So now for shoulders, we're gonna use a machine. Yes, I use machines. Machines are fun and cool. Don't be afraid of machines. We're gonna superset this grip and then the inside grip. Goal is to hit 10 and 10, but if you fall short of it, don't worry about it. Shit happens. I got leaner over the past week. That's what happens when you eat a lot of clean food instead of shit. I still like my shit food. I've been in prep for 2 fucking years. I'm gonna eat shit food. As long as it digests properly and you feel good and don't overdo it, fuck it. Just stay on top of your cardio, kids. Make sure you take your Revive Digestion and your Revive Glucose. Why? Because we're at the Cheesecake Factory.
That is why my
hand sanitizer.
You took the whole thing?
I got that little dance there. Yep.
Can I help you? Oh, thank you, brother.
Great job.
Thank you. I appreciate it. You want a picture or something?
Yeah.
You got a phone?
That's cool. Hell yeah.
Okay. Hold on. Let me drink my water. I got to swallow these pills.
I got you.
This is my favorite place.
Nice. What do you get?
It varies.
I feel that.
You got a lot of options on the menu.
Yeah, hell yeah.
All right, ready?
Hold on. You know what? Let me put this hand sanitizer down. That's going to look weird.
3, 2, 1. One more. 3, 2, 1.
I appreciate you, man.
Absolutely, brother. It's good to meet you.
Thanks as well. Yep.
Thank you, buddy.
Family dinner.
Okay. When you said what he said to
him. Sorry, you put this there.
I'm like, what are you trying to be funny?